He's given it. Straight away, a wicket falls. And Raina gets his man. Yunus Khan will be disappointed. He got stuck there in the middle.
Because as soon as he played the shot, he showed the bat. Just got the impression that, yes, quite clearly, thick inside edge. I just thought that the umpire was very quick to raise his finger. He should have given himself maybe a few seconds. There he is raising the finger pretty quickly. And Yunus is out.
Before I begin talking on this, I'll take you to two lines that Sunil Gavaskar said. Right? When you first hear it, you're hurting. Because big occasion, big game, big pressure, India, Pakistan, Calcutta, first game, it just keeps on rising. So when this happens, when this was the one where I felt when the hand went this much, oh God. If you see Yunus, he just ran past, didn't he? I'll tell you what happened after that. Now this is diversity. This is where inside, again, I'll use the word burning. What do I do? Yunus is going to come in again. What my partner first did was, he took me away. He was a man with tremendous experience. I was umpiring with Billy Bowden here. One of the Pakistani players came and said something to Billy. Billy just did this. Now, I was going this way inside, wasn't I? So I asked Billy, what did he say? Something about the decision. Nah, he just told me there was a good-looking girl in the stand. So I knew what Billy wanted to say without him actually saying it. Right. Then, I was fortunate. This guy was Yunus Khan. He's a perfect gentleman, this guy. He's one of the best guys you would come across. Now, when he came inside, you know, just made an error. You need eye contact with him. Do I face him? Do I shy away? What do I say? I was at square leg. He was at slip. If I had shied away, he wouldn't have come near. He's not a guy to come and hassle you. But for me to gain closure over this error, the best way was to strike it off my mind, dealing well with this. Yunus Khan.
Fantastic.
Now, when he looked at me, kept on looking, I knew what his eyes were asking without him using the words. I just did this. I know. He gave me a wink.
Wow.
Or, that's one strike. Half the closure.
Fine.
That's where a player of his experience counts, puts you at ease. And the way he did it was, next over, he took the bowler's sweater, he came to me. I said, nahi dikha Yunus bhai. He said, itne mein dikhega bhi nahi bhai, don't worry. Now what more do you expect? Now this is comfort in adversity, isn't it? When you are feeling like to the bottommost in your heart, this is the guy who will raise you.